Today, for me, is truly an honor. I don't know where the time has gone. This is my eighth term. And when I say it's an honor, I mean that sincerely, that the people of the 121st District put their trust in me. And that is very precious, and I honor that. I'm going to still continue to fight for property tax reform. I do have a bill that reduces the property tax for everybody, including people that make up to $180,000. It may not be as best for everybody, but the bottom line is it's a great start. The other project I'm working on is eliminating the costs for higher education. My proposal is, as long as you attend the classes, you qualify, you do your work, you don't pay. When you graduate and you get your job, then you start paying back at a very small percentage. For 10 years, my plan says no interest. After 10, you pay whatever the going rate is. The bottom line, that's the way we can get more people, more kids into college, out of college with a degree, qualified, technical or not, into a job, and now they're paying their taxes, they're contributing back to society. I'm also pleased to say that I am the Ag Chair, the Democratic Ag Chair. I look forward to getting back into the fields and into the dairies and into the barns, meeting with the farmers who provide all our food and nourishment, going to the meat processing plants, and making sure that throughout not only this pandemic but beyond, we have the appropriate, safe, and sufficient amount of food.